If you're spotted, the mission is over. Stay out of enemy radar. Use of weaponry is also strictly forbidden. Okay, you're heading up the Harling rescue mission. The success of this mission depends on you. Good luck. Third of the way to the rendezvous point. Good job, but stay focused.
Situation normal. Out of sight.
Trigger, you got two directions you can take up here. Just go with your gut. Don't worry, we're watching over you. You're making good progress, Trigger. You're currently halfway to your rendezvous point. Look, I'm not gonna lie. It's just gonna be you and your radar out there. Just know, you got a bunch of people pulling for you. And I'm one of them. You're 3/4 of the way. Been a long fight, but you're nearly home. Harling is still the president in my eyes. He ended the war, built the space elevator, and launched a spaceship from it. Despite his success, he remained a humble hero. I'll do my best to save him. Lend me a hand, Trigger. Trigger, the first stage of the mission is clear. Don't celebrate yet. The real fight's about to get started. Radio silence is now lifted. The auxiliary craft will be arriving shortly. Destroy the anti-air around the space elevator. We're securing Sea Goblin's landing zone. Locked. Fox 2. H2, target destroyed. You're being locked onto. Destroyed. The landing zone is secure. Sea Goblin, we're clear to land.
Roger. Point in sight. We're almost there.
Multiple bandits over Selatapura Harbor. They're container-launched UAVs.
Sea Goblin, hold up to me on two landings.
Rescue craft tagged on.
rescue craft on the ground is defenseless. Gollum and Mage, destroy all hostiles.
It's been a long journey, but you're on the home stretch.
Gargoyle will stand by near the space elevator.
Sea Goblin, heading over to the X-Prize's location now. Run for the container!
Frank!
Target eliminated.
Yeah, H2 destroyed the target.
Target is in range of guns.
We're swarming. There's no way we can provide adequate cover.
Mage 2, missile away.
Ambush! Fire from the far shore! They're targeting us! Get behind the chopper!
UAVs approaching the space elevator. Stop them.
Return fire! Gear at 2, hold position! We're cut off! Taking fire! We're pinned down! Shoot back! X-Prez identified! Behind the gantry crane! Mr. Harling, stay right there!
Sea Goblin, all survivors, respond. Is Mr. Harling alive? Ready now.
They got the chopper and Sierra too. That was thermal bearing. Shit, rocket!
Damn.
Missile.
UAVs moving away from the harbor toward the space elevator.
Missile.
Shoot them down.
This is Colonel Johnson. Do you copy? I am with President Harling. Rescue unit down, along with the soldier who had this radio.
Let's
get Mr. Harling out of here.
Sir, we feel the same way. We'll figure something out.
Gollum 2, hang in there.
Fox 2.
We found an Russian transport craft. Its engines are on.
I heard you were in the Air Force, Colonel. Can you fly?
Better than Mr. Harling.
It'll do. Eliminate all enemy UAVs. Don't let up.
Target has been destroyed.
All squadrons be advised. The call sign is Mother Goose 1. I've sent the information via the data link.
Mother Goose 1? That's the best you can come up with?
That's about half. Pump up the rest.
Watch your tail, enemy behind you!
We'll pass out some exhaustion before the enemy wears out.
Other one, Box 2.
One remaining.
it up a notch, okay? H2, missile launch. Support. 5 minutes remaining.
Skykeeper, bogey's on my radar. Bearing 220.
Sighting confirmed as MQ-101, forerunner for Arsenal Bird.
A big bird is coming, huh?
Mage, protect Mother Goose 1. Shoot down any UAVs. Gollum, intercept the UAVs.
Golem 1 will kill. That last battle taught me a lot about those a-holes.
Golem 2, don't stray off on me. Always maintain element.
Wilco, forming up!
Missile launched.
Missile incoming!
H2, locked.
Okay, launch 2!
Enemy UAV down. Keep up the good work.
Roger. Send UAV to the transport. Orders are to fire warnings. Yes, sir. He's an old-timer. Has no clue how UAVs are used.
Mother Goose 1, UAV on your tail. Take evasive action.
I hear you, but this isn't exactly a fight.
Understood. An Arsenal Bird is on its way. Strategic AI chose liberty over justice. Courses have already changed.
Hold on.
Fox 3.
Cargo 1, where's the signal?
Caution.
Mother Goose 1 is turning. What's going on? They're heading to the space elevator.
What are they killing me here?
It's flying at a steady altitude. Who's in control?
It's not the Colonel. Mr. Harling's the only one on board.
Why isn't he leaving?
Mother Goose 1, respond! Mr. Harling, please respond!
We can't protect our objective if it sticks around here. Now's not the time to freak out, fellas. We've still got a job to do, so let's do it. Keep your mind focused.
Mr. Harling, we are not giving up on you. The UAVs are approaching Mother Goose 1.
Let's go, Trigger.
Take him down now, Mage Squadron. 1 minute remaining.
Mage 1, launching missile.
Mother Goose 1, turn 180 degrees and exit combat airspace. Mother Goose 1, Mr. Harlan, are you piloting that plane?
Arsenal Bird Liberty, passing waypoint 2.
The UAVs are continuing their attack.
They're obsessed with that transport.
UAVs launching from Arsenal Bird Liberty, headed toward the AO.
Mage, destroy those UAVs and keep Mother Goose 1 safe. Mage 2, clear out the bogeys near Mother Goose 1.
Mage 2, Mage 2.
Oh my god, Mother Goose 1 has been shot down.
Where'd the missile come from?
Mage 2 fired that.
It was Ocean. A friendly missile hit him.
Verifying the situation. Stop speculating.
Friendly fire! I saw it!
Mother Goose 1 exploded in air. No one could have survived.
Looks like it tried to protect the elevator. Erosian bastards, they just killed a hero!
Mage 1, was it Trigger?
Trigger was the closest. UAVs were crawling all over our objective. I told you to keep a goddamn eye on the hatchling. It must have been a mistake.
Arsenal Bird is entering. All aircraft withdraw immediately. Trigger, you can't fly for a while. You understand?